trouble.
Come on, I'm ready. Let's go.
Yes.
Let's go.
Five.
Three on one.
What?
Out. don't see me.
With our first and only bronze medal match of the day, mixed 3-0, 17-plus, 50-plus, on court number two, we have Ortas and Lopez versus Cho and Pooney. Yeah, Ortas Lopez, Cho and Pooney, court number two, referee Rob Robinson. Another announcement for Lost and Found. We have found an earring, so if you're missing a tiny rainbow earring, Patty Chess and Laura Patterson to the ref desk, please. Next match, mixed 4-5, 60 plus. Court number one, we have Neely and Hines versus Clark and Clark. That's court number one, the Clarks versus Neely and Hines. Referee, Miss Patty Chess. Next match, mixed 4-5, 60 plus on court number six. Forrester and Whitfield versus Boswell and Boswell. Court number six. Ms. Laura Patterson to the ref desk.
Shot. Yes, yeah, I'm in.
That was fun. I hope that, unfortunately, some of those good ones, I thought he was videoing, but he was only taking still pictures.
Yeah, I told Chris.
Oh,
I said,
mine's
Chris.
Out there.
I said, Chris, get over here.
We have our next round of medals to present. In the combined mixed 4.5, 5.0, 17 plus bracket. The 5.0, 17 plus gold medalists, Sarah Ash and Sean Ricard. In the 4.5, 17 plus category, third place bronze medalists, Kim Kesner and Ken Lehman. Second place, silver medalists, we have Denise Cole and Stephen McHenry. And our gold medalists, if they can drag their tired bodies up here, Lyra Rippey and Fish Williams. Please come to the medal stand, we'll get some pictures, get you some hardware. I need all the 4, 5, 5, 0, 17 plus medalists up to the medal area. That includes you, Sarah.